Hey folks, to my outro to Monk's Beef. Hopefully I can finish this thing, Bad Boys, today. Hopefully. Finish Bad Boys today, and then I'll start Uncharted 3. Only fuck, guys. Give me about 3 days to finish it. Oh crap. There you go. Starting already. Let's see here, how long I got to, Oh, I got a voicemail, alright. I got some bullshit here, I gotta enter. Alright. Hey.
Hey, dog, you're barking.
That's probably lady. Hey, Kyle, can you play this? Can you play this a little bit? I don't care if your dad plays a little bit and you listen to his phone message here. Alright. Well, you gotta take shit anyways? Alright. Real shit then. Let's see here. Got a missed call. Okay, where the hell is it? The voice message thing. I'll turn this off here real quick. Gonna mute the mic here for a bit. Yeah, just my vet calling me, asking me, checking in to see if Richard's doing okay. I should probably call him. But then again, Richard's not hurting anything, so we have no need to call him, so I think he'll be alright.
Look out!
Oh, what's next?
Don't ask for this trouble!
Pretty good shot for a journalist.
I have had some practice.
Just keep moving.
All right. Yeah, I'll take the 9mm.
Help me with this door. On three. One, two, three. That's it.
Thanks. Great.
How are we gonna get across?
There's a ladder on the far side.
Maybe we should swim across.
The current's too strong. We'll never make it.
Good thinking.
Well, that'll get us halfway there.
Only halfway there. Right, let's see here.
Go on, boost you up.
Got some propane tanks. Another car.
Think that'll do it.
Let's go. Pretty sweet, huh?
Something down there. Let's get out of here. Yeah, I guess it did. Ah, there you are. There you are, that bugger. I'll inspect you guys at the end of this game too. Hey, ladybug. So you quickly die here over and over again. Fine.
Alright, fine. I solved it. You're not fun at all.
bed. Oh man, that's not good.
Clear.
Mm-hmm. Always like this with him.
All clear and
pretty, pretty much.
Climb up here.
See anything up there? Come on, this way. Those are resistance fighters. We have to hurry.
Got a tank. Hash, wait. Hey, so he brought everything, didn't he? For all the toys. Let's see here. Anything useful? No crickets.
Alright, we should be safe in here. Whoa, cool.
Anything else in here? Any little trinkets hiding? No, that's all I get.
About that, huh?
You brought us right to the doorstep.
So I'm guessing it's not a coincidence that we ended up here?
No, not exactly.
God, you're an ass. Okay, just what is it you're after, anyway?
See that symbol up there? It's called the Chintamani Stone.
Nate?
It's a massive raw sapphire. It's worth millions.
So let me get this straight. You're competing with a psychopathic war criminal for a mythological gemstone?
When you put it that way, it does sound pretty stupid.
Yeah, thanks for the input, Jeff. Well, no. The stone itself isn't here.
Hey, look at that.
No?
No, it's in Shambhala.
Shambhala?
Nate?
Yeah, you know, Shangri-La.
Can I have a word with you, darling? On second thought, perhaps we should continue this conversation inside.
Good idea. Come on. All right, we should be safe in here for now.
This just doesn't add up, Nate. Lazarevich can't be after the money. He doesn't need it. You're missing something.
Come on. We haven't got all day. You two stay here.
Promise me you'll stay put. We'll be right back.
Famous last words.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
well, that's more like it.
You don't think they're a couple, do you? They're not a couple.
Why are propane tanks in here? I have to get on the stairs. this treasure hunter. I know that I probably missed more of those treasures than I think it did.
This is definitely the right temple.
Well, that looks like the chicken is going all right.
There must be a hidden entrance here somewhere. Wait, I've seen this guy before.
Oh.
It's something to do with the arms. Gotta get up there, but how?
All right, let's see here. Anything else here? Chintamati's gone.
Hang on, I'm gonna get a closer look at this thing.
Sure, I'll just wait down here.
Yep.
Okay. All right.
Nice one.
Thank you.
God, you're lucky.
Let's see here. Yep.
All right, hey, come on, admit it. You're impressed.
I am. I'll throw you a banana. I can't believe you just got in.
Come on in, the water's fine.
No way, you just want to see my t-shirt wet.
Right here. Nah, gotta climb up there again.
Thank you.
How the heck I get across from there? Okay, but you go down pretty well. This should be it.
Nice work.
What was it again? All the way back. Come on. Yeah, spear was freezing upwards.
How's that look?
Well, how am I supposed to know you from a damn book?
Right.
Okay. Now.
Wait a minute.
What is it?
Chloe, this isn't just a dagger. It's a key.
Awesome. Mm.
Well, let's find out what it opens.
It's pretty creepy, but say ah. There. Did it do anything?
I don't do it.
Water's going down. The door it opened. We've done it.
Well, technically I did it. Be right there.
What do you think? You game?
Ladies first.
If you say so.
Thank God I'm not claustrophobic. Huh. You know, it's actually kind of romantic down here.
All right. Where's the chocolates and flowers?
You never were a chocolate and flower kind of girl.
Oh, you know me so well.
Mm-hmm. All right. All right. Let's see what this unlocks here, folks. Come on.
You're not going to get us trapped in a small dark space 30 meters underground, are you?
Probably. It's a little bit of a drop.
All right, I'm coming. Little drop.
Yeah, maybe I underestimated.
Seeing the air drops you've been through, that's pretty much a little drop.
What do you make of this?
Looks like some kind of tree.
And what's that got to do with the Chintamani stone?
You got me. It's opening up down here.
Okay.
I had to believe the Chintamani stone grows up and grows in trees.
Gonna make some chicken tenders.
Some chicken tenders? Sounds good to me. Where the heck are we?
Oh, you have got to be kidding me.
Yeah, come on. Could be worse, right?
Someone from South Carolina was apparently calling me.
Hey, that's worse.
I didn't know about
you. Yeah, this is really romantic.
Spikes. I hate spikes.
Okay, what now? Think.
We gotta get out of here. Come on, follow me.
Oh, I'm hungry.
I'm hungry too. It's even a bigger dagger.
Bloody hell.
Oh, this must be the place.
Thing looks familiar.
Yeah, it looks like the Perba dagger.
Uh-huh.
These lights must activate it somehow. Those mirrors seem important. Just have to bounce the light around the room.
Okay, creepy.
One down, two to go.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing.
Like you always do.
Get up here and see if we can get a better look.
Okay, be careful up there.
I'm fine. I'm fine. How nice of them to make the whole thing be able to climb on top of it. For that crap, man. I don't think I could do it something like that. Alrighty. Some good looking chicken.
Hey, whatever you do, don't fall.
This seemed like such a good idea down there.
Got it. down there. Man, I gotta say, people, you know, we don't give ancient people much credit back then. Yeah. They didn't make all this stuff back in the day. Yeah, they're probably a lot smarter than we give them credit for. Alright, got some food right next to me. Got some doggies here. What's over here? Any trinkets? Oh, yes. Got a nice little mask there.
More reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah?
Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work.
So many reflectors.
Okay, now what?
Hold on.
Okay, I think we're getting close.
Alright, let's see what this does.
That's it.
Yep, that's another one down. It looks like that blade opened up a new path. Just to your left.
Got it.
Hold on, people. I got food in my hand here.
One more blade to go.
Pause right here a little bit. I need my food here, folks. It's on the mic, so you won't hear me chewing. Yeah. Not like I leave the mic on, just so you can hear me eating. Want some of the chicken, Grandma?
Yep, I'm good, boy.
Alright. Mr. Williams cooked this. Delicious. Tacos. Alright, tacos. Mm-hmm. 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 Oh, that's good. You stand and watch me. Alright.
Don't look down. Careful. Now how am I gonna get that eye open?
Oh,
good.
We just need to adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Reflect it. And there.
Good, that's it. I did it.
I did it.
Yeah, like we'll be mad freaking stuff with gold. That much gold there, right? You're gonna get that much. That won't be that strong. That was all.
Coming down.
Sorry about that, folks. I had to get some knackers and everything in my room is all super smooth, apparently. And it falls down. Can I get up there? Did I shoot it? Hey, that looks priceless. I'm being sacrificed.
So, the secret of Shambhala is down this guy's throat?
Guess so.
Yeah. Man, what's up with these people and sacrifices and stuff and throws and knives? Here we go. Puppies. Oh, freaky freak. Still breathing there, puppy? Yeah, he's still breathing there. Ooh. Nice. Very nice. Alright, let's get a nice room, a little world here. See any trinkets around here that I had someone forgot?
I know where that is. That's right here. You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Here it is. Which means... let me use your back. Which means... the entrance to Shambhala must be right here.
So, we did it.
We did it. Yes. We did it.
Oh. Oh, crap.
That kills the mood.
Mm-hmm.
There's only one way out of here. You ready?
Starting
Let's go.
Just talking about myself, Mr. Two. How's that free show doing? He looks alright. No, he's my puppy. I refuse to let him die. It's forbidden, Freak. I forbid to let you die. I forbid it, Freak. I fucking forbid it. Yeah. Must have slipped off a little bit.
Find them.
Yep.
Shit. Yeah, must have gone right through General Lane. We've got to get back to the entrance.
That's wound? Shit. I know. Around there too, that part. It's on that part that moves around a lot too, so you know. Maybe just flip it up and flip it over again a little bit. Maybe just take him back to the bed just so get the thing we put on. I know. Keep it clean. Alright. Give me some wet paper towels in. Or wet towel.
I've got you.
Who the hell shot me? Oh. There we go. Alright. Yeah, that seems to be a little marked. So, maybe when he gets up, we try to pull this over. I know. He needs to get up and stuff. He needs to get up and everything. I need to get him up. And then, if I had some extra bandages, you know, stuff like this, we could do it ourselves, but. Probably go buy some when we go shopping today. Yeah, his bandage is kind of. His bandage kind of. Slipped off.
Clear out!
Looks alright. Maybe we should clean that little blood spot there a little bit though, but I'll leave it be for now. If we had some extra bandages like this, we could just easily wrap them up again. Where we at? Where we don't. Maybe we should buy some when we go grocery shopping. You guys need some money for some top teals? Okay. Yeah, my little puppy dog got hurt. Well, he's been hit. My little doggy has a little, like, this, it's like, where's like, a little lump on his throat? I wasn't sure what it was. Could have been cancerous or it could be benign, so I went to the vet to get it removed. And they said they'll tell us in about seven days or when he comes back to take out the stitches. And they'll tell us then. That. You know. That, yeah,
yes,
didn't tell us much. Just come back in about 9 days to take out the cities, and they might tell us what's on that. Ah, I feel like something out here. But there's nothing there. I hate that. Put hair, my own hair in my head. Oh, heal up. Heal up, babe.
There we go.
Come here, you. Gotcha.
Yes.
All right, let's get moving then. Why have I never used our shields before?
Incoming! You're through.
Ryan the dick. This does.
Nate, get away from him. Coast is clear. Come on. Oh, shit.
Where are they?
I knew this would happen.
Yeah, ah, shit. Out there fighting.
There he is! Come
got him. Hit.
We better keep moving.
He's hit.
I'm okay. Let me see.
Oh.
All right, you're gonna be fine. All right? Think you can stand?
I think so.
All right, come on, I'll help you.
No.
No, 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 leave that. It's busted anyway. Here we go. Up.
Nate.
He's fine. Aren't you, Chief? All right, get the door open.
He's never gonna make it. We have to leave him.
What? No!
Get the door open, Chloe!
Gonna get us all killed!
Mm-hmm. Here you are, Nate.
Alright, let's
shit.
Go.
Come on, go Nate. I'll cover you.
Okay, we gotta get out of here. Let's go.
Elena, barricade the door.
Got it. Oh.
Come on! Oh.
Nate, we can't do this.
Just go!
Whoa! Look at that, you bastard! I think we're clear.
Oh, look out!
I got you!
Get moving. Get moving, buddy. Come on.
Come on. Come on, Jeff. You can make it.
You're gonna be okay, Jeff. You're gonna be okay. Stay with me.
You'll be fine.
Holy shit!
I gotta pause here, folks. Give a few minutes.
Elena!
I'm okay.
Jeff.
Ah, oh, crap. Chloe, get out of there! No!
Hey, over here!
Puppy back.
Oh, Zephyr, you think I'd known you longer, huh?
If I had to just kiss me, I would stop the stream.
Oh, shit!
That's all right, we can make that.
He can't.
Oh, no, you don't.
We don't have a choice. Nate? Okay. You tried, but it's over. He can't go any further.
We can't just leave him here to die.
He is as good as dead already, and so are we if we don't go now.
Then go.
Yeah. Nobody's stopping you.
Chloe.
I was trying to save your skin, you idiot.
Chloe? What is this?
Up the stairs!
Sorry.
Drop the guns. Seriously.
Mm-hmm.
Get her out of here. She's hurt. Take her to the train. Unbelievable. You just can't help yourself, can you?
I guess that makes us even.
Not quite.
Oh, yeah. He is good.
So, this little man is Drake.
Did you carry him all the way from the temple? Shame.
No!
Now, tell me what you found in the temple.
The answer that you're looking for. Okay? I know where the stone is, but you're not gonna find it without me. So just let her go, and I will lead you right to it.
My shadow. You are the reporter who has been biting at my heels. You better pray that he is not bluffing. Search him.
Mm-hmm.
Come on. That is brilliant, mate. Yeah.
It appears you have nothing to bargain with, Mr. Drake. Return to the staging ground. Prepare to move out. You, come with me. You. Take care of them.
No problem.
How can you work for that monster?
Beats working against him, love.
So that's it, huh? Just gonna mow us down in cold blood?
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Get up. I said get up!
Run!
Stop that!
Never better. You?
Nothing I want to hear. I think we lost him. Never should have got you into this mess.
You didn't. I got here on my own.
I mean, you know, the rest of it.
Oh, we knew what the stakes were. Okay, so, what do we do now?
I'm going after her.
Huh. Of course you are. Typical. Go after her.
Flynn said something about a train. Which means they would have taken her to the rail yard. Here.
What happened where they're at?
So it should be that way. Past the water tower there.
Nate, she pulled a gun on us.
I know.
She was about to pull the trigger, too. They just beat her to it.
It's complicated.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Flynn knew she was with me. If Lazarevich finds out she double-crossed him, you know what he'll do to her.
Yeah, I've seen his handiwork.
Then you know I don't really have much of a choice.
Honor among thieves, huh?
Something like that.
Sure hope you know what you're doing.
I don't have the faintest idea.
Ah, good to know that some things just never change. Okay, let's go.
What? Oh, no. You're not coming with me.
Nate. Shut up. Okay? We have a train to catch.
All right.
Where's the water tower?
Right behind you.
Set to 12. A train to catch. Alright. Save right here. Alright, save over. Yeah, save over it. I'll be back, folks. I've cut the stream short here. I'll be right back. Let's see here. Turn off.